evoGraphs, a jQuery plugin to create web-accessible graphs. By Atar Sharif. This video presentation describes a jQuery plugin that allows users to create fully dynamic, stylish and customizable graphs that are easily read by screen readers. The problem. Graphs are widely used across the web, but its interpretation still remains a highly challenging task for people with vision impairment. Image-based graphs are solely dependent on the ALT tags, which might be missing, inaccurate or sparse. Dynamic and interactive graphs can be ambiguous and difficult to navigate using screen readers. Let's look at some examples. We used Google Docs to create online charts based on a sample dataset we created to describe favorite movie genres among classmates. The data was used to generate a pie chart and a bar chart and publish them online. We generated the graphs in both image and interactive formats. Here is how a screen reader interpreted them. HTML content. A chart. Group. With 2 items. A chart. Group. With 20 items. Favorite movie genre among classmates. Action. Thriller. Horror. 7.8%. Sci-fi. 13.4%. Family. 8.9%. Comedy. Suspense. Comic. 10.8%. Animation. 16.8%. Menu, 8 items. Closing menu, pop chart, image. We also tested graphs from chartjs.org and found them to be invisible to screen readers. Here's a live example. Heading level 3, introduction. A bar chart is a way of showing data as bars. It is sometimes used to show trend data and the comparison of multiple data sets side by side. Heading level 3, example usage. Var my bar. Proposed solution. We are proposing a graph solution that allows creation of dynamic and stylish graphs with the capability of being screen reader friendly. This plugin is fully customizable to suit the needs of the user and comprises of HTML, CSS and jQuery components, which reduce the page load time significantly. Current customization options allow the choice of selecting a horizontal bar graph, vertical bar graph, or pie chart. Let's look at some accessible graphs in action. This is a pie chart. Its title is favorite movie genre. It contains 12 genres. Suspense is the first genre and has the largest total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total dataset. The next genre is romance with a total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total dataset. The next genre is animation with a total number of favorites of 93, which is 12.8% of the total dataset. Visited link. This is a vertical bar chart. Its title is favorite movie genre. It contains 12 genres. Suspense is the first genre and has the largest total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total dataset. The next genre is romance with a total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total dataset. The next genre is animation with a total number of favorites of 93, which is 12.8% of the total dataset. The next genre. Visited link. This is a horizontal bar chart. Its title is favorite movie genre. It contains 12 genres. Suspense is the first genre and has the largest total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total dataset. The next genre is romance with a total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total dataset. The next genre is animation with a total number of favorites of 93, which is 12.8% of the total dataset. The next percent of the total dataset. Comedy is the last genre and has the smallest total number of favorites of 11, which is 1.6% of the total dataset. The mean is 61. The standard deviation is 28.7. Testing on touchscreen devices.
This is a vertical bar chart. Its title is favorite movie genre. It contains 12 genres. Suspense is the first genre and has the largest total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total data set. The next genre is romance with a total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total data set. This is a pie chart. Its title is favorite movie genre. It contains 12 genres. Suspense is the first genre and has the largest total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total data set. The next genre. This is a horizontal bar chart. Its title is favorite movie genre. It contains 12 genres. Suspense is the first genre and has the largest total number of favorites of 94, which is 12.9% of the total.
Usage. Step 1. Including jQuery library. evoGraphs requires jQuery standard library to function. Please make sure it is included in the head tag. The first step is to add the evoGraphs jQuery library. Step 2. including style sheets. The second step is to add the evoGraph style sheet. Step 3, initializing script. In order to initialize the plugin, users can specify the data for the graph. The data is specified as a combination of categories and numeric values. Step 4, HTML integration. The last step is to add the evoGraphs to the web page. Users can add the graphs anywhere on their web pages. Step 5, customization. The evoGraphs plugin allows customization of graphs to a great extent. Users can customize the type, width and height, or radius, bar colors, title, title color, and choose to display the legend, percentages, mean and standard deviation among other things. For detailed documentation, please visit http://evoxlabs.org/whitecane/evoGraphs. Future work. Inclusion of more graph types. Development of a conversion tool for image-based graphs. Extension of this plugin to incorporate D3 visualizations. Thank you for watching this video.